Mary, and right now we are at the filming for the Fireball Run at the Chesapeake Heritage Center. One of the beneficiaries of today's events is the local Adopt-A-Bear organization, and we talked to Heather Tonelli, who is a representative for the organization. And how is your organization involved with the Fireball Run?
The Fireball Run selects a local charity from each place along the way where they stop, and they chose Adopt-A-Bear Queen Anne's as their charity for Queen Anne's County. And each of the participants has one of our Adopt-A-Bear tags, so they're shopping for one of our local children, and they're bringing the gifts back here, and they get points on how many gifts they bring back, so we're really excited.
And can you tell us more about your organization and the events you have coming up?
Oh, sure. Adopt-A-Bear was formed back in 1991, and we're currently getting ready to start our 25th year, which is amazing. And we serve Queen Anne's County children, and we get our names from the local schools. The guidance counselors give us children that are in need, and then we put these bear tags out at all the local businesses. So it's an invisible pipeline. The children don't know where the gifts come from, but the local community will take those tags and adopt them and then bring the gifts back. We take them back to the schools, and then the parents get to pick them up, and the children have Christmas.
And if people want to learn more about your organization, where can they find that?
They can find us on the web. It's www.adopt-bear.net. And we also have a Facebook page, and we have a Twitter. It's Adopt-A-Bear QA, so they can find us on there. And they can also call the chamber office, and they have information. And we're getting ready to start up in late October, early November. So if somebody would like to help to volunteer or find a tag, we have lots of ways for people to help.
Thank you to Heather for talking with us today. And you can check out the Fireball Run online. And thank you for watching QAC TV.